In 1842, Joseph Geefs carved the Angel of Evil, left statue, to be placed in the pulpit of Liège Cathedral, but the statue was removed because of its distracting allure and